Sergio Martinez may be fighter of the year, and I'm here with his trainer.
The coach is waiting for the moment of truth to be the best coach of the year.
Now, what can you tell me about your coach? What makes him so good as a trainer?
Sergio, ¿tú qué puedes decir de entrenador Gabriel Sarmiento?
No,
¿Qué es?
Por lejos porque, hoy es el mejor del mundo, por lejos.
Right now, Gabriel Sarmiento is probably one of the best trainers, underrated.
Creo que
best trainers in the world.
Es evidente, se nota.
It's noticeable too, you know, it's not something that, you know,
creo que tiene muchos años más.
And not only that, Gabriel has a long future, even after I'm done.
Pero recién está comenzando.
And not only that, he's just barely getting his hands wet right now.
Joven,
he's young.
15 años más que yo, nada más.
I mean, he's 15 years younger than me.
No. Is it his brains? It is his analysis? Is it his knowledge of the sport? Like, what is it that he brings to the table that gets the best out of you?
¿Qué es, Sergio, lo que te ayuda de Gabi? El conocimiento del boxeo, el tipo de modo de entrenamiento, el estilo, la estrategia, ¿qué es?
Es un, vas a una izquierda, un cúmulo de detalles, un montón de detalles juntos, un cúmulo entero de detalles.
No, es
un
cumulative of weapons that Gabi has, you know, and he's a very, very versatile type of trainer, and you know, he's helped me a lot.
How popular is this guy? Look how popular. Mucho popular.
Yeah. I believe he's the number one worldwide.
Popular boxer.
Popular. It's very popular.
Okay. Coach, when are you back in the gym?
Yeah.
When? Monday? Mañana? Tuesday?
Tuesday.
What's next for?
Next week, March 12th, HBO.
Do you know who yet?
Not yet.
Well, Sergio just won Fighter of the Year. Fighter of the Year. What do you say about that?
I don't know. It's official?
No, I'm saying.
Oh, no, I don't know.
You don't know?
I believe that they deserve it, but you never know.
Who do you like? So there you have it. In Vegas, elie seckbach reporting.